to make with my hands by myself. A wooden puppet. Pinocchio, try, say something.
Babbo.
I have a son. My son is born.
From one day to the next.
What do you mean, from one day? From 1 minute to the next?
Watch me, eh? And one and two. If you do like me, in 2 or 3 days, you'll be walking by your...
Pinocchio!
He's a puppet like us!
Who are you?
Pinocchio.
Ask me! I know a certain place called the Field of Miracles.
NCG Cinemas is now hiring for all positions. We're looking for hardworking, passionate individuals to join our family. You'll be helping customers have a great time at the movies while having some fun yourself. If you want to be a crucial part of creating an amazing movie-going experience, visit ncgmovies.com or speak to a staff member at your local theater. NCG, your neighborhood theater.
Enjoy the movie.
Ten million years ago, there was one stronger than anything anyone has ever seen. Over millions of years, the celestial broke into two. Years and years after, they meet in battle to be the best. The one comes out victorious. Reality check. Throughout the next 100 million years, reality check forms and configures all of reality, creating billions of countless Earths. Only the likes of modern humanity could ever rupture this chain.
Breaking news. A brand new nuclear launch has launched from the Alps of Africa. The nuclear launch is heading straight for North America. We persuade all civilians and anyone to seek shelter immediately. Otherwise on the news, the 5-strike sequels that were planned have just been canceled, turning to turn red. As the nuclear launch edges closer, more and more people are crying of the new Shrek sequel.
Let's go! I'm the Vindicate, protector of my city, savior of lives. Every day I defeat villains that face my city and destroy them so they don't disturb anyone ever again. Many have faced me, zero have came out untouched. My peers died in front of me, so I pushed off that fear and made myself the Vindicate.
Sir, there's something wrong.
Go check on it. No!
I'm the protector of my Earth, 519, the most lethal enemy I've faced in my entire life, Flaming Bolt.
Screaming out my chest, now I'm trying to fight. Can anybody hear me? I don't think so. Is it yes or no? Chilling with the
after a hard day's work and fighting forces, I'm glad to see my wife again. I mean, bullets masquerade ends.
It wouldn't be a problem.
Are you okay?
If it wasn't just a color thing. It really means something called suffering. I see you on the floor crying out the pain, screaming out my name, yelling, help me. Can you feel me? I'm trying to help this.
The bullet sent me to kill you.
Well, it looks like you're gonna have to die now.
I've been telling Bodhis it's gonna be okay. Open up your eyes, bro, don't you die. Don't you see the light? Everything's gonna be alright.
Okay.
Let's get the heck out of here.
Look at me, look at you. Trying to fight for rights. Been at the low, trying to find different heights.
My name is Jarvis. About 2 years ago, I got bitten by a radioactive spider.
My city!
So I glide through the city and they call me Spider Boy. Pounces, flies, and the people who threaten my city forever.
Getting broke diagnosis and examine the perimeter.
He's close. I think it's Backpack Man. Backpack Man is a really high level threat. We need all the soldiers we have now.
Now I'm part of the Delta Squad.
Me and the other teams from Earth 9 have been working on defeating Backpack Man. And today is when his spread of fear ends. No kids, no dog, not even a wife. For all my efforts at defeating Backpack Man, the Earth is at risk.
I got the backpack.
Olympic sprinter.
Now my free time, I like to paint.
Dabble in dark magic. Gerald did an experiment last spring in our lab. Everything got a little more dark. Woke up that evening, 2 weeks after. Consciousness just kept appearing. Bullet appeared in my dreams. I saw the headline. The bullet killed 50 police officers in counting. After months, my medication worked. Able to control it. Bug power didn't harness. I use it to get rid of someone. Use it when I'm frightened.
Where am I?
Trinity, where am I?
I have temporarily dimension blindness.
Trinity, scan for life.
Force. 5 male humans. It seems a large creature is
though blind, I still have eyes and ears with Trinity.
That's right, sir.
It's just me. I have no idea where we are.
No, we're an interdimensional pair.
Nice
to see you. Whoa, right here.
Oh, okay.
People.
I was wondering the same thing myself.
I'm the protector of my universe.
Who are you people?
I got this. Not afraid to...
Oh.
Hey! Wait! What the? Hey! Get...
I'm gonna ask you one more time. Who are you?
I'm the protector of Earth 519.
Wait, there's multiple Earths?
Yeah, there is.
So we can't access the interdimensional logs in the paradox. Okay. Sir, I advise you to step down.
Oh,
Wait, there's a multiverse?
Once. I used it to get to this fancy bar on 27.
Big bar.
You guys don't do international time travel?
Where are we?
We are an Earth paradox. There's no time and no days. Nothing. Scourging the grounds.
I don't know how I got here. I don't know how to get out. But hopefully, I get to see my boy. Soon. And eventually, I'll pass on to have a good life. Away from all of this. And actually, enjoy the life that I was given. And enjoy it before it has to be taken away.
I don't know why, but I think Vindicate has an attachment.
I hope it doesn't push him over the edge. Let's just get out of here.
I need to get out of here. I'm sick of this life.
What? Why do I need to do this?
Now my universe is at stake. I need a break. I just need to get out of here.
First, I never knew I'd die in this war. Against Flaming Bullet wasn't a question. Immoral being is easy to defeat. But what Trinity said about this paradox might change. I just need to get home to my wife and kids.
Upgrade. The Vindicate is from Earth 12 and his identity is Jake Sunny. Here's a picture of his son.
Hey. I have a question. Is this the one you're so desperate to get to?
You know what? This is gonna hurt.
Oh, yeah! Oh, no! Go! No!
Stupid worm, I'll hit you to your own death! Now, please! A worthy ally!
Reality check. Goddess of reality.
Your skin, your body, your mind, you're all mine.
Goddess of reality, therefore your face are in my hand. In the next reality, you hero.
Too powerful. This paradox, she's too powerful. She infected me with something bad. I don't feel too well.
Look up. In the sky. It's a ship. She's murdered.
Going to the paradox. I can't move, there's something inside me.
Let me get you to a doctor.
No. Not unless I'm still walking.
Wait, 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 wait. You should help. Feel better.
My head.
She's fading. I'm
shaking. She's
destroying
my
universe. She's punishing us for our actions. Gotta get up! I'm a stronger one! She needs us to get up! I can lift this up with this! My EMP overlier!
Oh. Let's do this!
Let's go! Come on!
Welcome to the motherboard!
Look, ramp! Let's go off it. We're not walking, fool, we're running!
Especially now!
Welcome, heroes, to your demise!
I got this.
Go, he's my enemy.
Your problem.
I've been waiting for this.
reality check. Let me set you deal with my guys.
You meet again.
Oh, great to see you too. Not
the mind is imminent.
Is that what your mama said?
Let's do this. Lesson we learned. Don't watch the mouth. Watch the hands. Oh, that's gonna leave more.
You've been in here. Barrier. How long?
How long?
Has he lost his will to speak? What has he done?
Protect him?
Come on! What? What are you doing here? Speak!
Protector!
What are you doing?
Wolfair!
Don't mess.
Get off.
Remember, you're still in there. You just beat Flaming Bullet.
Yeah.
You just won. Don't let her overtake you. Protector!
Get your dang foot off me, boys.
You back.
Wow, it's good.
Yay! Yeah!
It's good to be home.
Did I do that?
Come back. Come back. Come back.
Guys, where are we?
I thought I was dead as well.
We need to get the heck out of here.
Protector, I hate you. That did my dirty work.
So when are you back?
We can't break these.
Create these, they're magic.
All right, let me snap the chain.
Once we break out, we need a name.
How about the Cobras?
How about the
Bullets? Captains. Guys, how about the indicators?
How about five guys and then the red thing nobody wanted?
No! 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 No, 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 no!
No.
No.
No. No, but I did just figure out how to get out of here.
I know. Bionic senses.
What about the realitors?
Okay.
Red Icarus, get me now!
I'm super sorry, guys. I did not mean to do that.
You son of a...
No! Hi, I'm Ross. Nice to meet you.
Oh, people.
Guys, I'm not evil, I promise. I promise. Quit. I don't quit.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I don't love
you. How?
Okay. All right.
If you're so nice, what you planning to get out of here?
I don't know. I have no clue where we are.
All right. All right, I got a plan. From what I know on my planet, God's like reality check. They need to input their minds on computers.
What's your philosophy?
So if me and Vindicator go up to our panel, Sasha panel, but it's gonna take time. I'm out to play. Team two, you're gonna have to defend us while we hack the control panel.
All hands in.
Relators!
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 So. Four factor locked.
Yeah.
Yeah. You still have Trinity? Glass is gone. Do you have a chip?
Yes, I do.
Alright.
You can do this.
Go!
About the control panel.
Trinity's got a code.
You.
It's fun destroying those AI.
Maybe. Do you sell those bubble shields?
Yes.
Those are black holes. If I get enough energy to repel it, I might be able to make one big enough to get her in there.
No.
I'm not letting you.
Hand them over.
No.
Give them.
No.
Bubbles.
No.
It saved reality.
I'm not scared of the dark.
It ends.
I'm not
today.
running. No, I'm not afraid of the fall. I'm not scared. Not at all. Why would a star ever be afraid of the dark? I'm not scared.
And I ain't never horrified. I just look down at my Rolex. It said it's the darkest times. I ain't never terrified. I ain't never petrified. You know I see dead people. I just tell them get a life. I ain't never scared. I'm not sure if that's a word, but I'm in every word. Feeling like do not disturb. Wait, let me testify. I have never testified. And I'm married to my pride. I ain't never cried. I got eyes like marbles. If I cry, they spark. When you say it's time for the chorus, you know I'm not scared.
Of the dark,
I ain't no scared. I ain't no
I'm
scared.
Not running. No, I'm not afraid of the fall.
Yeah.
I'm not scared, not at all.
I ain't never scared. I ain't
Why would a star ever be
afraid of the dark.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I'm not scared.
In my field, let's ride. Beat Mac to the side. If she call, I'm gon' slide. Y'all my baby, boy, you crazy. She might get a new Mercedes. She say she want me, ooh wee. Okay, little shawty, let's do this.
I ain't gonna tease, I cry. Many times I swear I die. I'm trying, but it's still not right. The only time I want her tonight.
I'm not scared of the dark.
I'm not running.
No, I'm not afraid of the fall.
Yeah.
I'm not scared. Not at all.
I ain't never scared.
Why would a star ever be?
Today, we honor the passing of Earth's mightiest protector. Say your vows.
He was a father. He was a hero. But from best of that, he was a protector.
He sacrificed his life for ours. Now we shall do the same for his.
Enemies for long, friends for short. I will live up to the protector someday. And he was a great hero to all.
A father. A hero.
That sacrificed his life. We shall live up to his name. Protector. And as you all know, I will take his place. This is my Padawan in training. I'm going to Earth 509. Thank you.
You are the reason why I'm still.
Protect her. And protect his name.
You
manner. Dead. Saving millions of lives.
I am the new protector of Earth 509.
Ben, he saved billions of lives. I have took his place. Resigned on Earth 12.